The Huskies now trying to gain possession in the offensive zone. They do have it. Sending it towards the middle of the pool now. Ohnstad swimming towards it. Coming in on net and blows it right by Maddie Davis for the goal. Good strong move by Ohnstad. She played it nicely with her teammate in the far corner, and she beat the defender in on net and took it on, took a quick shot on net and made it now 6-3 Huskies over the Panthers.